My name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is A Building a New World. I read Nehemiah was a servant of the Persian king. One day Nehemiah heard some sad news at the people's place. Nehemiah was a servant of Persian king. One day, Nehemiah heard some sad news at the place. The wall of Jerusalem broke down. Nehemiah was a servant of the Persian king. One day, Nehemiah heard some sad news at the place. The wall of Jerusalem broken down. The gate Jerusalem was where after. Nehemiah cried several days. He prayed without eating anything. The king Nehemiah cried several days. The prayer without eating anything. Why are you so sad? Nehemiah answered. The temple of God is Nehemiah answered, the temple of God in my country in Rome. The gates of the city burning with fire. king liked Nehemiah. The king was worried. He said to Nehemiah, "What do you want to me to do for you?" Nehemiah answered, "Send me home. Please, O Lord, obey the word." "Or you may go, repeat the word. I will give whatever you want," said the king. Next day, the king gave Nehemiah a block to build the wall. He took the block and returned to home. With Nehemiah's help, they began to rebuild the wall. Some people didn't want to rebuild the wall. Some were and others were very angry at the idea. They rushed to the people of Israel. They tried to hurt Nehemiah. They tried to hurt the helper of Nehemiah. They didn't want to rebuild the wall. God helped Nehemiah build the wall. God helped Nehemiah put up the gate of the city. Nehemiah did what God wanted him to do. It was easy to rebuild the wall. To rebuild the wall with God's help, the friend of Nehemiah came to see the wall. They thanked God for helping Nehemiah. They thanked God for making Nehemiah rebuild the wall. Yes, today we read the Bible, we find out. Yes, in the Bible.